Finding the best value for a single parameter is a pretty easy thing to be doing. Let's try something more difficult, optimizing the linear ramp, that is, finding the best value for the point of time at which we start ramping up the value. So the start may be earlier, the end may be earlier, the end may be later, the start may be later, and so on. We want to find out which of these curves would produce the highest output. Not every combination of these two parameters makes sense. We do not want the start time to be larger than the end time. That won't really work. So in this diagram, the combinations below the diagonal are forbidden. And what our program will be doing, it will be varying both parameters between 0 and 10 years, only in the allowed region, and it will put blue dots in that region that show the total amount of harvest for all of these combinations of parameters. So this blue dot would mean that this specific combination of parameters leads to a rather large total amount, and this smaller dot would mean that this combination of parameters leads to a smaller total amount, and so on. The stepping of these two parameters that control the ramp process is already done. Your job is to compute the total amount of harvest and return it in this variable.